What's up, superstars? We've got a very exciting announcement for you guys today. We will now be accepting orders for UVDTF. That's right, guys. We've been covering you for all your apparel decorating needs, and now you can add a new arsenal to your offerings. You can now decorate or print on any hard surfaces with the release of our UVDTF. So we're gonna go ahead and show you guys how easy it is to apply these transfers. So just like our regular DTF, our transfers print on a gang sheet. This is a 22 by up to 100 gang sheet. So as you guys can see, I'm maximizing all that space with our designs and transfers. But we're gonna go ahead and use one of these pre-made sample packs that I already created. It's right here. So this is what we're gonna be using as far as our demonstration goes. I'm gonna be pressing our UVDTF on a few items like this aluminum cup, this plastic airtight jar. We've got a ceramic cup, a glass shot glass, and another plastic container jar, and also this plastic piece of tape that I use a lot on our videos. So as far as file formats, we can accept PDFs, PNGs, AI, SVG, and PSD files. And as far as what you need to press this on, all you're gonna be needing, guys, is either a squeegee or like a credit card. That's all you guys really need. There's no heat that's needed. All you're doing is cutting, pressing, peeling, and you're done. So it's very, very easy. So let's go ahead and get this done for you guys. I'm gonna show you guys this cup first. So this is from Starbucks. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how we're gonna easily brand this. So I'm just gonna go ahead and grab one of our transfers here. I'm just gonna choose a transfer. So let's just go ahead and choose this transfer here. Go ahead and cut it out. All right. So let's go ahead and apply this. I'll show you guys how easy. So what you're wanting to do is get your credit card or get your squeegee ready. In this case, I'm gonna start off using our card first. That's gonna show you guys how easy it is to apply, and then I'm gonna use a squeegee because that is the preferred method. This felt really does help out as far as being able to apply more pressure. So what you're gonna be doing is you're gonna be ripping off the corner or peeling off the corner like so, and then you're gonna peel off like this. This is gonna be scrap, you're not gonna need it. You're gonna grab that transfer, the clear transfer, and you're gonna place it down on the surface. You wanna make sure it's nice and flat. Even though this is curved this way, it ensures that it is still nice and flat so that there's gonna be no air bubbles underneath, and you're gonna get a very good adhesive backing to this. So let's scrape that. Make sure you focus on the corners because that's important. And once that's done, you're just going to go ahead and peel from the corner. And there you go. This is going to be trash. And now you got your UVDTF. It's very, very nice, very vibrant, and is protected. So there you go. This is how you guys do it on a cup like this. So let's go ahead and move on to the next item. I'm going to go ahead and label our coffee canister. So we have our sample pack and it has a coffee here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and cut. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and lay this down. So I have it right in front of me. Same thing, guys. Just gonna go ahead and peel the corner, release it from the white paper backing. Now you have your coffee design. Just gonna go ahead and eyeball it, put it right in the middle, press it down, use that felt. So with this, I can go really, really hard and not have to worry about anything. And then once that's done, you can just go ahead and grab it from the corner. All right, and then you can just go ahead and peel. There you go. It's beautiful. Now everything, you can have all your goods organized. It's professional looking. Looks like you purchased it just the way it's at. So next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this cup right here. This is a ceramic cup. I'm just gonna go ahead and choose one of our designs. I'm gonna choose this design here. Or let's see. Well, let's do a bigger design. So I'm gonna do this bigger design here. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab this cup. I'm gonna lay it down right here. Same thing, guys. Peel it from a corner. Line it up. All right. Let's grab that squeegee. Whoopsies. So I think I didn't press this down really straight, but let's just see what happens. It kind of stuck a little bit more than I wanted to, but I'm just going to go ahead and peel it. All right, so that didn't cause an issue. It's still nice and flat. What do you guys think? All right, so next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get this glass shot cup. I'm also going to show you how to do that on glass. I'm just going to go ahead and choose one of these. Now this is tiny. It's got some very fine, tiny lettering. So let's just... Okay, and then... Let's go ahead and lay our glass, shot glass, lay it down. All right, and then we're gonna go ahead and peel. Take a look at that, guys. Super fine detailed. This is beautiful. It's like you guys purchased a shot glass. This is great. So let's go ahead and do two more items for you guys. We're gonna do this other canister, and we're gonna just say this one's gonna be for sugar. Okay, let's lay this down. Same thing. Again, white ink, that's really good in the printing industry to be able to print white. Flat down in the middle. There you go. Look at that. It's beautiful. The last one I'm gonna do is just on a piece of plastic. We use this tape dispenser all the time. I'm just gonna go ahead and brand it while I'm at it. Okay, let's go ahead and lay this down here. Same thing, just peel away. This is so easy to use, guys. Center it down. There you have it, guys. What'd you guys think? Super easy to use. Let me know if you have any questions. So you've seen how ridiculously easy it is to apply UV DTF, but what is UV DTF? Let's talk about the key characteristics of UV DTF. UV stands for ultraviolet. UV DTF uses ultraviolet light that cures a protective varnish over the DTF ink. This creates a clear protective transfer that you can now apply to many hard surfaces. Unlike traditional DTF, which is primarily used for textiles, UV DTF is designed for applications on a variety of hard surfaces. This is now including plastics, metals, ceramics, woods, and more. It opens up a whole new range of possibilities for product customization and decoration. If you're already using DTF for garments and t-shirts, you can now say you can print on anything with UV DTF. High quality and vibrant, durable prints. This is what UV DTF is all about. Just like regular DTF is known for high resolution, vibrant colors, and transparent backgrounds, UV DTF is very, very durable. The UV curing process ensures that the prints are resistant to wear, tear, and environmental factors. These are considered permanent applications, but keep in mind, guys, you guys are hand applying these, and if you're really trying to forcefully scratch them, they will scratch and leave behind some residue, so keep that in mind. But if you're using this like a normal cup, It is very versatile and it will last. And with your creativity, you're basically able to create your designs and apply it to many, many hard surfaces. This is particularly appealing to markets such as promotional goods, custom merchandise, and unique personalization of products. So what are some other applications that UVDTF is known for? Well, it is great for customizing branded items such as like phone cases, promotional items, awards, signage, skateboards, glass, cups, mugs, tumblers, personalized gifts. It's really endless. The ability to adhere to a wide range of materials makes it a very versatile choice for many businesses looking to expand their product offerings. So how do you guys order? Head over to our website. We're gonna put a link below so that you guys can place your orders. The typical turnaround is roughly 3 to 4 days. Our minimum order is only a 22 by 12 inch and we can accept gang sheets up to 22 by 100 inches. So head over to our website. Let us know if you guys have any questions. Again, our transfers also print on a CMYK format. And of course, transparent artwork is encouraged. I'll catch you guys on that next one.